Presenting Harold Prince's Broadway Roulette Wheel.
Or later, most everything famous has got to be a musical. It's got to be retread, littered with song. Sooner or later, each popular classic has got to be a musical, corrected and improved till it's all wrong.
Producers caught on that the public will like what they know.
So now there's a law. Every movie or novel or cartoon or epic must be resurrected with power balance in tow. So let's spin the wheel, take a chance and reveal what's got to be a musical, and find the latest rotten Broadway show.
Beetlejuice!
Hey folks, I'm here to haunt Broadway! Beetlejuice is a musical now, and Broadway's marching towards the grave, and I'm part of, you know, this whole Broadway's dead thing. I'm king of the great second-rate play. Beetlejuice is not a great play, but now I'm live! Well, no, not really. I'm dead, not live. Ooh, this whole Broadway's dead thing. Death can get an actor stressed. This grotesque tune makes me depressed. With Grand Guignol, I'm so obsessed. And I hate the way I'm dressed. Ignore my smell and green hair gel. I think Michael Keaton is sexy as hell. So please beware of my taste, 'cause our lyrics aren't chaste. You'll regret how we're paced and the money that you'll waste. But relax, take a breath, buy a ticket to this show about death. You know, there are three things certain in life: death, taxes, and...
Sooner or later, most every old movie has got to be a musical. An old grab bag with guys dressing in drag. Round and around and around and around and around and
a... Tootsie!
Santino, the sweet chorus boy who's half a man. Couldn't get noticed as more than a toy, but now Tootsie can. My show is a crunchy, stale, hard turd. It's all been designed to be only one word, unfloppable. Mediocre sells really well, unfloppable. Like a sitcom from hell, unfloppable. Get rights to some famous flick. Throw in a sexy hot chick, except she's a drag queen hiding insufferable.
Unfloppable, or so we thought.
You're gonna die.
Oh,
this score is no toe-tapper, and so they just flushed 20 million down the crapper. Tootsie, you're hexed. Mrs. Doubtfire's next. It's a gambling game, a roulette wheel. You win, lose, or draw. So now there's a law. Every movie or novel or cartoon or epic must be resurrected, like SpongeBob, Dick Tracy, Ben-Hur, and The Sting. Twelfth Night and Beowulf, any old thing. Dr. Zhivago left nobody humming. Breaking Bad, Fleabag, and Batman are coming. They've got to be a musical, a rotten Broadway musical.
Down a road. the score is bright, and the sisters are white, and the book is squeaky clean. An opulent imitation, but I look like a machine. Though Disney spent $100 million inside, couldn't get it right, heaven knows they tried. When you come in, then you will see all the girly, swirly scenery. There's nothing real to feel, it's stone. And what's the tone? Overblown, overblown. Did Disney clean out their store? Overblown, overblown. Who ordered that 10-foot door? No restraint and fluorescent paint. In good taste, it ain't. Our huge Norwegian set is dirty Danish brown. Our puppet snowman should be cute, but he's a scary clown. Our LED projections fake an icy blast. Too many costumes on a hot and sweaty cast. Up your ticket and let it go. Cold a stone, overblown.